Hello and welcome to the first round of the Pitchero Under 12 Part A League Cup. In charge of the draw today is Sean Townend, the League Cup Secretary and coach of West End Lions. Drawing the home teams will be Ollie Grayson, a Battyford Under 11 Reds player, and the away team will be drawn by Andy Grayson, the junior club rep here at Battyford and coach of the Under 11 Reds. Over to Sean for the draw.
Thank you, Roy. The Under 12s Cup here. I'm going to draw, there's 28 bags in this one. I'm going to draw the first four games. If you go and start with the level.
26.
Here's Queen's Cougars.
At number 11.
Number 23.
Is that Puffy out? 23. Is Ossie Albion Cranks.
Number 25.
Number 25 is Ossie Chan.
Number 31.
31 is Skelmanthorpe.
Against number 32.
2 is West End Lions.
28.
Is Rothwell. Last ball.
Number 18.
Number 18 is Lepton's Door. That includes the four games. Right, that was the four games that have been drawn out. Now I'm going to give you the list of the buys. The first buy is Battyford Blue, Birching Cliff, Bradford Warriors, Brighouse Yellow, Clifton Rangers, Dalton Blue, Deaton, Dewsbury Rangers Navy, Driglington, Greatland Gold, Holford Town, Audley Red, Aubrey Town, Howden Clough Tigers, Kurt Burton, Lee Juniors, Netherton, Noisthorpe, North Arran Colts, Ossie Albion Tigers, Ossie Tan, Rastrick, Ryburn Red, Shelley Red, West End Tigers, White Rose All Stars, White Wanderers, YMCA. That's the whole band.
That concludes the first round draw. A big thank you to Sean, Andy, and Ollie. Tigers will be playing on Sunday the 12th of November.